How to tie a tie in 5 seconds. Let's do this.